Barbarians, Vikings, and Vikelets! I am again found you friends, and this time it's all the way from the east! I give you the Philippines!
Bagong salta. Get a move. Hindi nag-work yun.
Rapidly for the past 50 years at this point. The population had nearly tripled in size. But what is also quite popular within the Swedish national romantic style is to make references to the natural water is very important to Stockholm. This is because Stockholm is a city that is built on 14 islands. We have them to cover. But this happened several years into the building process. The name, the Blue Hall, was all over the blueprints. The people of Stockholm, they knew that they were gonna get a hall called the Blue Hall. So the name had become more like the name of a person rather than a descriptive name. So the name stayed. Is the council chamber. Election every 4 years, and we vote on three levels at the same time. So we have the national level, with the government making decisions for the whole country. We have the regional level, which makes decisions regarding things like healthcare, public transportation. Some of them are women.
50.
Exactly, perfect. It's about 50-50, and it has been since the 1990s. Since 1991, there's never been fewer than 48 women on this council. There's no law that says that it has to be like this. It kind of came about both naturally and instrumentally in the meetings. The meetings themselves are open to the public. They have been since the very beginning. You can watch them from the comfort of your... Taking place in this room. up to 70 couples can get married on the same day. So as you can imagine, the ceremony for each couple isn't very long. It's about 5 minutes each. But the staff is very good at what they do. They're very good at making this moment feel unique and special. So what happens if you were to get married here is that you wait for your turn in the staircase here by the tower. And then when it is your turn, you go into this room. You can have up to 10 guests with you. Then we'll just tear it down, start over. Stockholm, you'll notice that her throne is built on an island. Remember, Stockholm is built on 14 islands. We also see the connection to water here again by the movement of her hair. On either side of her, we have representations of the rest of the world. On this side over here, we have the West. We have the Eiffel Tower, Statue of Liberty, for example, skyscrapers. On this side, we have the East. See a tiger, an elephant, people in cultural clothing. Now, right? She has the crown and the spear in her hand. She has Stockholm in her lap. This is Mälardrottningen. She's not a real person. She has never existed. Mälardrottningen in English means Queen of Lake Mälaren, which is a nickname for Stockholm. Because Stockholm is the biggest city around Lake Mälaren. Of course, it's like many other European countries, view the world through a Western Christian perspective. So other parts of the world seem exotic, exciting, but also different.
Oh,
you.
You. Dito po. 8:40 daw darating. Ferry boat. Okay, this is a good thing.